Well, a deadly big rig crash shutting down a part of Highway 12 in San Joaquin County. The CHP says that the driver of a Ford F-50 pickup truck crossed the center line and crashed into a big rig head-on around noontime today. This was Highway 12 and Peatland Road. That's near Terminus. The driver of the pickup was killed. The big rig driver suffered minor injuries. Highway 12 was closed for several hours while officers investigated the crash and they cleaned up debris.